ginseng, golden seal, trillium, and ramps. They don't really want a lot of sun, and they do want a steepness or drainage in very loamy soil, which could be categorized like coffee grounds. There's an ability for these plants to live together, sometimes individually, sometimes as a group. So the ones that we have mentioned, a golden seal likes to grow real close to each other, and so does ramps. They don't throw their seeds very far, and so it tends to have more of a community feel to it. Whereas ginseng is all over the place and usually is in a line downstream from the mother plant where it throws its seeds. Well, now we have a couple of different north-facing forest situations. The ones with they create acid when the rain hits their leaves, rhododendron, mountain laurel, hemlock, pines, are not applicable to being a growing condition for ginseng, golden seal, trillium, ramps. They need a harder wood. Ginseng likes a calcium, so poplar and maple give off, tulip poplar and maples give off calcium. So they like to be around those trees. There also are smaller trees that are around the dogwood and the spice bush that help out. Golden seal helps with being antifungal for ginseng that has a problem with funguses. So there's a relationship between the different communities of plants, and they all have to be taken into consideration when one needs to duplicate their environment.